It is Tuesday, and it's time for the girls. Eight left, but who will make it to the top 12? It's your call, America. Let's do it on Idol. Hey, everybody, welcome. Good to have you. Hello there. My name is Ryan Seacrest. Good to have you back with us on American Idol. Last night, you watched the guys make their final bid to get into your top 12, and what a night it was. Not exactly easy to pick a favorite, but tonight, it's the last chance for the girls. There they are. Give it up for them in the red room. Very, very mixed emotions going on with them all day in rehearsals. You can't imagine the combination of nerves, anxiety, and excitement, knowing it all comes down to one live performance in front of America and in front of the judges. Here they are, Randy, Paula, Simon. Say hello to them. Well, here we go again. It is a big week, as we've said. Simon, what do you have to say to the girls as they get ready for probably the biggest night of their life?
Well, it's a bit late for advice. you know, like seconds before the show. Be good. I've got to tell you.
Be good. We go to you and you're so brilliant and witty and charming and you have for us just be good?
Ryan, I would
you're
need...
You're boring.
I would
that was
need,
good.
Ryan,
that was
hot kettle black, boring.
We'll just call you Baby Blue tonight.
Give
go
me
ahead.
A break. Of all the nights to go, this would be the one week I would not want to leave this competition because you're so close.
Let's get to it. Thank you very much, Simon. Great advice. Remember, America, you're voting for your favorite at the end of the show. Once again, we've asked the contestants about their star sign. So first up, Amanda Avila.
Well, as a Gemini, I'm very versatile in the fact that I like a lot of different types of music, which will be good if I make top 12, so because I can sing anything. But Geminis are also very indecisive, and I'll never be able to pick which song.
When I was a little girl, I had a rag doll. The only doll I ever known. Well, I love you just the way I love that rag doll. And only now my love has grown. And it gets stronger in every way. And it gets safer every day. Well,
beginning of the night, the first one up, that must feel a little terrifying, right?
It's a little nerve-wracking, definitely.
Well, yo, man, I thought it was good, you know what I mean? It's a tough song, I mean, you know, God. And it's not about song choice, it's just that, you know, in my head, every time I hear that song, you know, I hear the great Tina doing it. And I mean, it was just okay. It wasn't like the bomb, it was just nice and just okay. I'm just not sure okay is good enough tonight, I don't know. Just all right for me.
It was good. It was good. It was, you have fans out here. You definitely have fans out here. It is hard to follow in the footsteps of Tina, but I do give you credit because you did put your all into it, and you did put Amanda into it. So, you know what? You got to just keep going from here. I think you have a good chance to stay in the top 12.
Yeah.
I'm not sure I agree with Paula, actually, Amanda. I think you look great tonight. There is only one good reason to sing that song, that Tina Turner song, and that is if you can come close to the original, and you didn't.
Yeah.
So what you did tonight was to show yourself up as an average singer, but a good performer. So I think you may have a problem this week, Amanda.
So you're agreeing with me?
I'm agreeing with you, Randy.
Oh, okay. Just checking.
Amanda Avila, ladies and gentlemen. Well, it does come down to that song. And of course, those who have followed you along the way, hopefully they will pick up the phone, they will vote. How has the dynamic changed as the numbers get smaller with the girls when you guys aren't on stage?
I think we get closer and closer because there's, you know, there's a lot of pressure on us all, and I think it's like soldiers in war, you know, we bond through all of this.
And coming up next week, a big week, and they all want to be there. So if you want to vote for Amanda, it's 1-866-IDOL-01. It's 1-866-436-5701. Or if you're with Singular Wireless, or used to be with AT&T Wireless, text the word VOTE to 5701. Standard text messaging rates do apply. Calls are toll-free from landlines. Thank you very much, Amanda. One more time for Amanda. After the break, Janae Castine and Carrie Underwood on Idol Live. Hang on. Welcome back. It is the girls' last chance to make it into your top 12. Six places available, eight performances tonight. You do the math. Two have to go. Do not let it be your favorite. Nadia Turner with me, ladies and gentlemen. We were talking about the relationship with the girls and the support unit that you guys form. You had a really good friend that left us last week, Selena Ray.
We got really close throughout the competition, like literally from Hollywood. And, you know, you make a connection with people and it really kind of, you know, makes you sad to see them go, you know, but at the same time, you have to know within yourself that this is a competition and, you know, the show must go on, but I miss her a lot.
Was it more difficult to focus on your preparation for tonight because of that?
No, I don't find so. I think I came in with the same game plan and just, you know, trying to be myself and just knowing that, you know, God has my back, so.
Well, good luck. We'll see you on stage in just a few. First, live right now for America, Janae Castine.
And being a Libra, we are very romantic. You know, I enjoy walks in the park and candlelit dinners and going to the movies with your boyfriend. Stuff like that. All the girly stuff.
Cause I'm dreaming. Tomorrow I'll be holding you tight, and there's nowhere in the world I'd rather be than here in my room dreaming about you and me. Late at night when all the world is sleeping, I stay up and think of you, and I still can't believe that you came up to me and said, I love you, baby.
I like how you call me Mr. Randy. That's nice. I like that. It's very nice. Very nice. God, listen, you know what? We say this word on here a lot of times. That was really, really pitchy. I mean, I think maybe, honestly, there might have been five or six notes that were in tune. It just really wasn't good. I think that was one of your worst performances.
It was ambitious of you, and I give you credit for that, Janae. It was pitchy. It really, really was, and I'm being honest. Having said that, you've made a lot of fans out here, and it's going to take your fans pulling you through tonight, because you've had some really good performances up to here. This wasn't one of your best.
Thank you. Oh, Hannah Simon.
Janae, let me use a horoscope analogy since you were introduced one.
All right, Simon.
Oh.
A suitcase and plane travel within 24 hours, because I honestly do not think you will last another week after that, Janae. You look cute, but you sounded horrible.
She has lots of fans. Let's have her fans.
Janae Castine, America. Paula makes an excellent point. You've been here a while. You do have that fan base. If they put you through, are you ready to face this show and this country and win them over for 12 more weeks?
I think I am. I am. I know I am. I don't think I am. I know I am.
Well, tell them.
I know I am.
There you go. I got it. I'm with you. Janae, 1-866-IDOL-02. That is 1-866-436-5702. Or you can text VOTE to 5702. Remember, these are 866 numbers, not 800 numbers. Good luck. Thank you, Janae. Good to see you, darling. Next up for you, Carrie Underwood.
I'm a Pisces, and the sign of Pisces is fish, and that's kind of cool because I love to fish, but I never use live bait, and I always throw the fish back because Pisces are also compassionate and kind.
I believe in things unseen. I believe in the message of a dream, and I believe in what you are. Because you love me with all my heart and all my soul. I'm loving you and I never will let go. And every day I let it show. Because you love me.
How you doing, Carrie? What's going down, man?
I'm okay.
You all right?
Yeah.
I do think, let me just start by saying this. I do think that you're probably one of the best girls in this competition we got this year. That wasn't your best performance. Definitely a little pitchy, and for the first time, you sounded a little nervous on that song tonight. I don't know what it was.
You guys scared me. You had me scared, man.
Man, we're cool people, man. You're not going to posse at the dog pounds over there.
Dog pound? What happened to the dog pound?
Dog Crown's over here, man. Come on, Dog Crown. But it wasn't your best performance, but I mean, I like you. I'm a fan of your voice. I think you're one of the best natural singers in this competition. And I think you're one of the best girls. It just wasn't the best, but I'm still down for you, you know what I'm saying?
Okay. I agree with Randy. You definitely have one of the most controlled, trained vocals, it seems. What's lacking, Carrie, is you gotta get back to that natural, happy-go-lucky Carrie that we saw when you came back to Hollywood.
Yeah,
because that's the spirit that's missing right here on the stage, and that's what's needed. I mean, the vocals are there, but the fun and just the glory of who you are is the spark's missing.
When we finish the auditions, Carrie, I predicted that you would be a finalist of this competition. I normally get it right. I think I'm going to get it right again. I don't think there's anything we would say tonight which will change the audience's mind. I think they're going to vote you through to the top 12. I think you're going to end up in the final. I think picking up on what Randy and Paula said, you are looking a bit old-fashioned at the moment. I mean, this could be... Well, I know you are, and it's part of your charm. That's not so much the problem. I'm waiting for that moment you connect with a good song, because that was a very safe, almost boring song. Yeah. But whatever you sing, you sound fantastic.
The vocals are there.
It's sort of pointless me saying anything.
Yeah.
Because
you're
going to be voted through.
Carrie Underwood, America. That's good news. He can see the future, apparently. So is it true that you are a little bit more, you know, nervous when you're up here in front of the judges as opposed to the rehearsals, because you were very comfortable and you had fun during the rehearsals tonight?
Well, I mean, of course you feel more comfortable after, you know, when they've said something positive the previous time. You know, of course you feel more comfortable on stage the next time.
Well, you found this great genre, the country genre, which you excel in. Are you nervous about the upcoming weeks where we have different genres and you'll have to break out of the country a little bit?
No, because I'm pretty sure it'll still be kind of country, you know? Like, that's me. That's just who I am.
It'll be hip-hop and country,
right,
all in the same song.
Rap, country.
It's been done before, I'm sure. For Carrie, if you want to vote, 1-866-IDOLS-03. She's number three. That's 1-866-436-5703. Or text VOTE to 5703. Please don't do it yet. You're only wasting your time. Lines open at the end of the show. Carrie Underwood, one more time. Thank you, Don. We'll be right back with Vonzell Solomon on Idol Live. Hang on. You are back with Idol. Three down, five to go as the girls battle it out to stay in the show and move on to your top 12. Now, don't forget, for all things Idol, you can check out the website. It's idolonfox.com. On stage now, hoping to earn your respect, but more importantly, your votes, from Fort Myers, Florida, it's Vonzell Solomon.
My sign is Pisces, and I'm very imaginative. So, like, in school, sometimes I'd be in class, but instead of doing my work, I'd be imagining that I was, like, in Jamaica, running along the beach, having a good time. So sometimes I kind of escape reality and go somewhere else with my mind.
Put your hands together, y'all. Come on, we're going to have some fun tonight. What you want?
Fun. You sounded better than I've heard you sound in the last couple of weeks. I love that. I mean, it wasn't still your best, but I saw glimpses of what could be great, and I love that. I'm happy that you're back and having a good time.
Vonzell, so what I like about you so much is that you have a great spirit about you. You take risks, you have fun. And you know what? You're great to listen to because,
thank
you know, you don't, you're not a perfect singer.
Right.
You give it, you serve it out there, and it's fun, and it's pleasurable to listen to. You have fun out there.
Thank
you're a great
you.
Girl.
Yeah.
Great.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank
you. Well, all we're missing is a cow and a lasso.
Oh,
I mean,
what?
Seriously, what are you wearing?
Well, I'm out here all by myself in California, and my daddy just came to visit me. He brought me a hat and boots. So I wanted to
wear. Oh,
thank you.
was an okay performance. I'm not quite sure what you're trying to be in this competition at the moment.
What do you mean?
She's
trying to be a singer. She's trying to be a singer, right?
That's debatable.
Oh, come on.
Fonzel Solomon. Come on. Give it up for her. Come on. You did have fun up here.
Yeah, it's all about having fun. That's why, you know.
Were you trying to say lasso?
A cow and a lasso.
Yeah, lasso.
A lasso.
A lasso.
But he said lasso.
Right. Yeah,
lasso.
All right.
You know what I mean.
Part of the valley are you from, dude? Yeah. If you want to vote for Fonzel, 1-866-IDOL-04. That is 1-866-436-5704. If you're with Singular Wireless or used to be with AT&T Wireless, text VOTE to 5704. Remember, these lines do not open until the end of the show. That's Fonzel having fun on stage tonight. We're taking a break. Be right back with Nadia Turner live on Idol. Hang on. Welcome back to the show. Seacrest in the house with the girls group. Jessica Sierra coming up in just a little bit. And last week, Simon said the best female vocal performance thus far in the competition, which is great to hear when you're up on that stage. Yeah. Does that help you relax a little bit more this week?
No, not really. I mean, it's great to get a great compliment like that, but I think you just have to take it and leave it there also because you've got to prepare for the next week, so.
And if you make it through to the next week, you're competing with the guys as well. Have you thought about that?
Yeah, I have. Great competition going on. I mean, we'll have fun. I think about them every day, too, playing pool.
Oh, you play pool with the guys, huh? You're sizing up the competition that way.
Oh, yeah.
But definitely tough.
Oh, yeah, very tough competition. Great guys.
Okay, cool. We'll have you up there in just a few live. First, Nadia is ready. Nadia Turner, ladies and gentlemen.
My sign is Capricorn, and the traits that I feel do apply to me are the personality, the eccentric, the go-getter, ambitious, you know, that whole thing going on. That definitely is me to a T, yeah.
Oh, she may be weary, but young girls get weary. That same old funky dress, but it gets so easy. All you gotta do is try a little tenderness. Try.
Turner, you know what? I'm laughing because I love watching you, man. I love the outfits you come in. You definitely got the star potential going on. And I like the fact when you first chose, when you started singing that song, I was like, oh, no, not Otis. Come on. But, yo, man, you rocked it. You worked it out. You flipped it. You made it your own funky dress. I was like, all right. I'm feeling her. Dog pound. She had it going on.
And the second you started singing that, I was going... Now I went and leaned in, Ren. I said, she's got the knack of picking the right song for her.
She got it down.
You got it down. And that's what's brilliant about you. Nadia, you've got your niche. You've got your whole package. You've got the X factor. You really do.
The it factor, yes.
Well, you know, I happen to say the X factor. I said the X factor.
You have the it factor.
And you know what, Nadia? That's what sets you apart
from the
rest. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Nadia, I thought it was amazing. I think you reminded me of a young Tina Turner up there. Just really, really good. And what I liked about you tonight is that I think this has been, for me, quite a boring evening so far because it's been safe and bland.
Yeah.
And you took a risk. And I think it's going to pay off because, without question, it was your best performance so far.
Thank you.
Great.
Nadia Turner, congratulations. Now, Nadia, Paula said you know how to pick the right song for you, and this is one you just picked, right?
Yeah.
You just learned it for the first time?
I learned it, heard it for the first time, and when I heard it, I just felt, I was like, wow, I just was in love with it.
So in 4 days,
yeah,
you nailed it right here on the stage. Congratulations. Awesome. Here we go. For Nadia, 1-866-IDOLS-05. It's 1-866-436-5705. Or text VOTE to 5705. Nadia Turner, America. Commercials coming at you. After the break, Lindsay and Michaela live on American Idol. Hang on. American Idol live back on your screens, on stage in just a few minutes. Here she is, the relentless Michaela Gordon. So last week, Simon gave you a bit of a backhanded compliment. You've toned it down. What's in store tonight?
You know, I mean, I think that America has really seen my personality. I'm so quiet. It's sad.
You think they've seen your personality?
I mean, they really have, I think. Yeah. And so now, if this is my last chance this week, I'm really going to make it all about the music. And I think that it's going to be a good little surprise.
Are you nervous about the song you're about to perform?
Are you kidding me? I want to throw up on myself.
Are you going to do that on me? And we'll send Lindsay Cardinale out on the stage right now. Go ahead.
Good. That was good.
A typical Aquarius can be unemotional and detached, and I'm very attached to the show. I think we're all winners at this point, and I get so emotional whenever someone leaves, so I don't fall into the category at all.
I could stay awake just to hear you breathing, watch you smile while you're sleeping, while you're far away and dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure.
All right, so you came back with something a little different than last week. You know, what's good about this, though, is that husky tone that we love when we first saw you in New Orleans returned, you know what I mean? That smoky kind of... And it was a pretty good performance. I mean, I don't know if it was like the bomb, but I'm happy at least that you're back and we can kind of hear the tone in your voice and stuff. We're kind of remembering now what we first loved about you, you know what I mean? It was all right.
Thank you.
It was all right.
Thank you.
The best way I can sum it up is I'm a fan of your voice, Lindsay. I really love the sultry tone of your voice. I'm just not a fan of the songs that you've picked. So I haven't been able to really engage into your performance. I don't feel that you've been able to really show your best, but I'm a fan of your voice.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cole. Great song. It's been very difficult for us to put into words the problem with you, Lindsay. Let me try. You are the musical equivalent of Ryan Seacrest. In
what?
So much as you look the part, you do everything right, and yet you're disappointed with the performance.
What? Ryan, come on. Ryan.
And that's the only way I can describe it. There's something missing.
Ryan, please. Ryan, please.
I hope he got that, otherwise I'll be happy to do it one more time. Lindsay. You and I are in this together, okay?
Okay.
So let's get votes for both of us right now. Just call me at the house. And for Lindsay, it's 1-866-IDOL-06. It's 1-866-436-5706. Or text VOTE to 5706. Calls are toll-free from landlines and standard text messaging rates apply. Lindsay Cardinelli, thank you very much. He acts like it's the first time his pants have been wet. Up next, Michaela Gordon on IDOL. Stay with us.
I'm a Capricorn. I'm really quiet and shy and reserved, and I hate attention. Just kidding.
Yo, another very interesting song choice, but you know I'm not about the whole song choice thing, because I believe that no matter what you choose, you just gotta sing it, right? It started off a little shaky for me, got a little pitchy in spots at the end, you nailed a couple of the high notes, but the thing that I still say that I love about you is that you're a risk taker, because for you, with the voice that you have and as young as you are trying to tackle a song like that, man, you are definitely fearless. So that part I love. I love that part about you. Right, dog, she ain't got no fear, baby.
You love Barbra Streisand, don't you?
I just like all kinds of music.
Yeah, but you...
But I respect her, I do.
You do respect her, don't you? Yeah, because I sense that. I sense that you inspire... You do admire her. You tackled a tough song. You did start off a little shaky. But like last week, you pulled through. And you nailed it towards the end, and that's what I admire most about you, Michaela. You really take risks and you go for it. You don't care. You throw caution to the wind and you just go for it. And that's gonna probably get you through into this competition. Good luck to you. Thank you.
Michaela, I thought the first part of the song was hideous. It was like a sleeping pill. Awful. The last part was fine. But I'm puzzled with you because when we first met you in, I think it was Vegas, wasn't it?
Vegas, yes. Yeah.
You were very cool. And it's like you've gone into an aging machine. You know, I mean, you're 17 years old singing Barbra Streisand. I don't get this. You know, I think, you know, not taking, I don't think this girl was taking risks. I think it was a supposed safe gesture. And I think you're losing, for me, what we liked about you in the early stages. I thought it was a really boring performance.
No, but it's taking risks by the kind of song.
The content of the song.
The kind of song it is.
You're 17
don't sing
years old.
But you don't sing Barbra Streisand. It's a, I mean, it's really
not
hard
many
to
people,
sing.
Not many
Michaela
people
Gordon, we're tight on time, guys. Let's get in here and give out the numbers.
True, you are trying to follow his advice from the previous weeks and also show a different side, and that's what some of you saw right now. And if you liked it, you should vote for it. It's 1-866-IDOL-07. 1-866-436-5707 or text VOTE to 5707. Remember, do not call until the end of the show. One more left. After the break, Jessica Sierra live. Hang on. Welcome back to Idol. Six girls going through to the top 12, and up next, it is Jessica Sierra.
I am a Scorpio. I like scorpions. I'm a passionate, determined person. And, for instance, I auditioned for American Idol last year and didn't make it, and I did not take that for an answer. I came back and I auditioned again, and look at me now. I'm the top 16, so.
We've been waiting for a long time. Yes, we've been waiting for a long, long time. We've been waiting for a long time. But we ain't gonna wait no more. We'll get ready to rock and roll. We're gonna 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Well, there's a reason everybody should be shaking in the house tonight. And you should grab a baby lady and promise her you'll do it right. Tell that Jackie John that can give you a shot at some blues. So you can party to some stomp down, but we'll be rock and roll with them.
That was hot, man. I had a good time with that.
Thank you.
I love the blues, kind of soul-y, kind of like country, kind of rock thing that you do. You got that big old voice. You showed it on this. You were in control.
Thank you.
Once again, one of the best performances of the night, Jessica Sierra.
I second that. That's your niche. Bring more of that on. That's awesome, Jessica.
Simon Cowell, what have you to say?
Jessica, with that outfit, you could not have chosen a better song title.
What? What do you mean?
Where
are you saying?
And we'll leave it at that, right?
What?
We'll leave it at that. Say no more. For Jessica, I'll tell you after the show. It's 1-866-IDOL-08. It's 1-866-436-5708. Yeah, we need to keep it that way inside. Or text VOTE to 5708. That was an endorsement. All right, America. The phone lines will open in just a second. Take down these numbers. Here they are.
Well, do I love you? My, oh, my. Yeah, river deep, mountain high. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now I'm dreaming with you tonight into tomorrow and for all of my life. Oh. Now that you're in my life.
show. The lines are officially open. We'll see you at 9, 8 Central tomorrow with the results and your top 12 next in all new house. Good night, everybody. We'll be right back.